Hey, what's good, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Roll Time with your host, Young Chef. We'll be grinding it, rolling it, lighting it, smoking it. And I hope that my Young Chef Roll Time Entertainment fans are doing right now. All right, bro. We can't hold y'all, man. Y'all see it? Look, check this out. Early this morning, coming to the smoke session, bro. Listen, man. Hey, the homie Snowman already hit me up talking about, hey, Rod, way about to drop his shit at midnight. I hope you ready. I said, on go, nigga. I'm ready. Like, nigga, I'm there. Like, I wasn't even, I honestly, I almost thought about just saying, like, you know, like, F it and staying up. Like, I actually did stay up until it dropped. But at the same time, I was like, bruh, I think I should stay up and just, like, as soon as it dropped, just go straight to the reaction. But I'm like, nah, because I'm like, I don't even know if I have that much Rod Wave fan on my page yet. So I'm just like, bro, I'm already rocking with Buddy. I've been rocking with Buddy when he already was coming out. Like, I told you, he's from St. Pete, so he's been doing his thing. And, like, for Cat this young in the game to, like, the way he raps and the way he sings, bro, it just, it's just, bro, it's uncredited. Like, y'all know he's dope. So with that being said, bro, we got Rag to Riches 2. The reason why I'm more hyped about it because he got a little baby on there, bro. Like, bro, once the homie told me, like, yo, he got a little baby on there, I'm like, for some odd reason, I got hype, man. I'm just like, I don't know why. I feel like him putting a little baby on Rag to Riches 2, because the first one that he did, it was like a good minute long, but he didn't even say nothing until, like, almost, like, in the middle. And after he done said everything, that was like, you know, the end of the song. So it was just like, bro, like, you could have went longer than that, bro. You could have dropped some more bars. But it seemed like he came back with Rag to Riches 2 with Lil Baby. So I know it's going to be fire. And I'm already on it. I'm ready. So, like, with that being said, man, look, grab your bong, grab your blunts, grab your lighters, and enjoy the video. So with that being said, man, let's roll it. Alright, let's get to it. Yeah, I'm having it wrong. Oh. It looks funny the way they have him leaning, like, rocking back and forth.
We're from rags to riches, yeah. Project fences to live in luxury. Now we in luxury. Straight out that bottom, nobody gave nothing to me. Be careful while fucking with me. All of my little brothers brought it, they cutting for me.
I took it and we went from rag to riches. It, like, well, basically it says it all there for you, bro. It's like either you're a project baby, you're a session 8 baby, like however the struggle you came out of, it's just like you went from rag to riches. Like, went from nothing to something.
Don't cut it for me. Lay in the cut with them cutters and cut it for free. Say she in love with me. What say you love? I just want your company. I fall in the club for free. Luxury, now we in luxury. Straight out that bottom, nobody gave nothing to me. Be careful while fucking with me. All of my little brothers brought it, they cutting for me. Yeah, they gon' cut you for me.
I'm sorry, I just had to throw that out there because once I heard him say, like, you know, I'm clutch, like you fuck with me, I'm clutching. You feel me? So it's just like, bro, like, I don't even want to say it's kind of hard to believe that he, like, he's not even like a gangbang. Like, he don't even like gangbang. Like, it's not even like him game banging, but how I took it as in, like, oh, like, you know, he a big dude, so with him being in the game, like, he refused anybody to try him. Like, hey, bro, just because I got this meat on me don't mean I ain't gonna square up with you, or just don't mean, like, I ain't going back and forth with you, you feel me? So it's just, like, I can understand from his point, like, some people might just, like, think just because you bought that size or that short, this or the third, like, you might be soft in the third, but until, you know, they really come at you and you show them what you bought.
In the cut with them cutters and cut you for free. Say she in love with me. But say you love, I just want your company. I fall in the club for free. Damn. I give out daps and them husband no wants for me. Cause that type of shit don't faze a player. This type of shit is what make a hater. When you got it out the mud, yeah. Ran it up, yeah. Really don't get no fuck, yeah. Don't get no fuck when you turn nothing or something, yeah. Really hustling, yeah. Y'all can get that money, yeah. We get that money, yeah. Rags to riches, 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 rags to riches. Rags to riches, the riches, yeah. I went from rags to riches, I still go back to the trenches. We had to smash some niggas, no silver spoons, we had plastic utensils. He just came home, he still packing his pistol. Die in these streets or get saved by the system. Or get you some millions, my lifestyle is vicious. These hoes ain't gon' miss you, they fuck on your partner. Act like they forgot you.
Come on, bro. This is why I was excited, bro. Like, dead ass, knowing that he put Lil Baby on this, bro. I'm like, Lil Baby got the voice for this. This is what I didn't want to say. I'm like, I know in the back of my mind, I'm like, Lil Baby got the voice for this beat, bro. I'm like, at first I was thinking, okay, how he gonna have it started off? Because the first time when he started off, it was just him. Like, well, it played off for a little bit. And like, I was thinking he gonna put Lil Baby first, then like he comes on. But nah, he stays on the front and Lil Baby come on the back. And that's bad. Like, no homo, not like that, not like that, no homo. Like, y'all get me though.
That shit how you sick, my girl, she the realest,
nah,
I know.
Nah.
Bitches, rags to riches, rags to riches, the riches, yeah. I went from rags to riches, I still go back to the trenches. We had to smash some niggas, no silver spoons, we had plastic utensils. He just came home, he still packing his pistol. Die in these streets or get saved by the system. Or get you some millions, my lifestyle is vicious. These hoes ain't gon' miss you, they fuck on your partner. Act like they forgot you, that shit had you sick. My girl, she the realest, I know how to pick them. I know what I did, I need you to back with me. I know she get ugly, but that's why you pretty. You're pushing a Bentley, my kind of stink. I put up no millions, I never go broke, I'm a god. These hoes ain't gon' miss you, they fuck on your partner. Act like they forgot you, that shit had you sick. My girl.
They really don't. There's no real loyalty in that, bro. She's not gonna keep no loyalty towards you, bro. She just don't feel like she got the upper hand on you. Where, like, she just gonna play like she got the upper hand on you. All right, like, let me never mind.
Girl, she the realest, I know how to pick them. I know what I did, I need you to back with me. I know she get ugly, but that's why you pretty. You're pushing a Bentley, my kind of stink. I put up no millions, I never go broke. I'm a god in my hood, I give everyone hope. Can't remember the time when my answer was nope. I remember the times I had nowhere to go. Down to my lowest, I turned to a poet. I'm pouring my heart out, I bought my little boy house. I brought all the bros out, I never try show out. I'm never gon' go out. Never that every time that I turn around, I'm giving back. Once they whack him, he's dead, it ain't no getting back. I was giving my all, not asking for it back. I had blue hearts at first, I had to turn them black. Rags to riches, rags to riches,
yeah.
Rags to riches, 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 the riches, yeah. Rags to riches, rags to riches, rags to riches, rags to riches, rags to riches.
Hey man, like I said, I was already excited once the homie told me that he had a little baby on there, bro. And I was just like, oh yeah, you know part two finna be dope. The first one he made, it was straight because he didn't even go that like that full hard on it. He just went a little, like, he just put a little something down. Like, I feel like it was a little tease. I feel like he knew he was doing a little tease. I give you that. You got it. You got it. But other than that, man, look, follow my fan, bro. Hey, I love y'all, man. Thank y'all for the support, bro. We at, what, 595, if I'm not mistaken. I think y'all... I appreciate y'all guys a lot, man. I cannot tell you guys this twice, bro, honestly. I'm doing this because I'm getting into loving to doing this. But what you guys is like, I'm loving it even more. It's like, at first, I didn't think I was going to stick with this reaction. But even like, But I got you guys are subscribing or talking smack or going back and forth. It's just like, I like this a little bit. I'm trying to be here. So with that being said, what I'm trying to say is thank you guys. Like, I don't know how to say it sometimes. I don't know how to word my thing for you guys to understand me. But I want to say thank you to all my subscribers out there. Like, yo, shout out. Leave y'all name. Like, get on me on Instagram. Like, my thing is up there on the bio, bro. Get at me, bro. Hit my DM, bro. Like, we're going to make a Q&A one day. So with that being said, y'all stay out the way, wash them hands, and be safe out there, and one love.